The North Shore restaurant scene is evolving. A new Cuban rum bar and cantina is coming to Cherokee Boulevard. Embargo 62 plans to open August 10th. The restaurant will offer Cuban sandwiches and 70 different types of rum. Also, the North Shore subway is moving into a building being constructed right next door. Once Subway makes the switch, Stone Cup Cafe will move into its current space.